Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Don't.
You!
Do you have your knives? We could use them for target practice.
Bizarre.
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Take your families home! Remain inside as far as doors in the shadows!
fulfill my word. You must repent. Repent and seek forgiveness. For your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sin, he now walks our world, cloaked in shadow and darkness. And everywhere he treads, death follows. Why, you ask? Because you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de' Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by purse strings, won over by poisonous words. You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will. All whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. No that good men have died, protected you from the demons.
I'm losing him. I see him.
There. Save these lads. Purify them. Join me in prayer, my children, so that together we might stand against this darkness. Give me, O heaven, and I will. My teaching drop as the rain.
This
my speech is still as truth, as raindrops on the tender herb, and as showers on the grass. For I proclaim the name of the Lord. Ascribe greatness to our God. He is the rock. His work is perfect. For all his ways are justice. A God of truth and without injustice. Righteous and upright is he. They have corrupted themselves. They are not his children because of their blemish. A perverse and brutish generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your father who has he not made you and established you?
I can't see! I see him! Let me go! Let me go!
There! After him! Hurry!
Get back!
Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu posa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Brother, as you've no doubt heard by now, he hunts us in search of retribution. We should never have consented, never have conspired. But what's done is done. And so, I have called a meeting with Maestro 3 nights from now to ask for sanctuary, either in Venezia or with him or in Roma. We will assemble at the church in San Gimignano and travel to the meeting location at the appointed hour. I urge you to attend. Remaining here would be suicide. The assassin is relentless. We cannot hope to stop him on our own.